Joris Daudet is the winner of the first UCI BMX Supercross run in 2019. We're here in Papendal and I'm here to talk about my bike. So I'm currently riding a Chase Bicycle 1.0 carbon frame. The evolution of the frame have been amazing. You know, the last few years we've been riding from chromoly to aluminium and now carbon frame. So it's been a pretty good change. You know, I already enjoy riding my carbon bike. I think everyone is getting stronger in the last few years. So we really need a stiffer bike and a strong bike as well, you know, because the jump are getting bigger as well. So riding a Chase Bicycle carbon frame. I also ride the Shimano crank. I've been riding that for many years. It's very stiff, very performance too as well, so it's very good. Also riding the DXR pedal. Shimano have been doing a lot of work for the special BMX pedal, so it's been great so far. And the new addition is a new carbon rims. It's amazing. You know, I never rode the carbon rim before and I really enjoy it. I find it a lot stiffer on the track, in the turn, and at the bottom of the hill as well. So when I talk about my tire, so I'm using in the front the Tioga power band, and at the back the Tioga power block. I've been using those tires for many years now. It's amazing. You know, it's the only point of contact on my bike, and I'm always confident. You know, when I ride, I know that they're gonna help me in the turn and they're gonna help me on the track. You know, to be faster. I'm really happy with my bike and my setup at the moment.